Hey there guys, I am the Undead Paladin, and welcome back to my Omni Let's Play. Today we're gonna work towards, well, not exactly electricity, but it basically means electricity. If only I can get my keyboard right. There we go. Keyboard has been successfully corrected. We're gonna try our best to get into anabricity. If I can find it. Anabricity. Basically electricity. That's all you need to know. Yeah, craft all 50 of them. I do actually want you to start producing steritite again. Because we do need some more copper. Also gonna remove these because that recipe changed due to an update I did to the mods. I don't really have a ton of it, but you know, it's something. Get rid of those. It's more expensive now. We should be fine though. Let's give you these as fuel. Just because we can. You should be set steritite. I have some saffron ore over here. There we go. That should give me some copper. I'm basically gonna repeat this. I already have a couple of them. Probably gonna redo this. I'll do it in between episodes so you don't have to watch me do it. But I'll probably redo this because I can probably make this better. There we go. You and you. Get me them Omnites. I need more copper. Do I? No, I need wood. A little bit of wood, I guess. Yeah, let's not use that chest if we can avoid it. Because it's a little OP to use that chest. Let's see. I don't really need these right now. I'd much rather have the first steps in our electric journey. So we'll do that. Get ourselves a little bit of wood. Once we find a free Omni tractor. Do I have a free Omni tractor anywhere? Afraid not. No. Just gonna steal one again, I guess. Can we build one? Yeah, we can just build one. Let's just do that for now then. Yeah, at least those are filling up. I needed wood. That's right. just gonna cancel this for now. There we go. Queue up 8 of those. Omni tractor is done. Get me some wood, please, so I can build more of these. I'm gonna wait a little bit before I head back to continue the research. Actually, I should probably get it started, considering that we can literally finish that research with the amount of items we've got. Alright. Go. Anabricity is researching. Anabricity. Get me one of these. You need to go one forward again. Some more belts. Grab a couple Omni furnaces. This stuff for this recipe. There you go. Need some more omnite. I can get some. There you go. That's the new recipe we're gonna be using from now on, because it's more efficient. Get myself a couple more filter inserters. You're out of crushed sapphire already. Not good. Right, so how are we gonna do this? Gonna go to copper. You as well. And I'm gonna go over here. Build me a chute. No, I don't need all the crushed stone. Can be crushed steritite. Crushed stone. Some more underground belts. Another splitter. Shoot. Chest. Stone. Iron chest. Belts. And splitter. More belts right now. Gonna need some more omnisium. Keep forgetting it's omnisium, not omnisium. Right. We'll figure it out. There we go. Almost got anabricity researched. It's gonna help out a fair bit. Crap, no. There we go. Loader you up. There we go. Research has been completed. So now we have anabricity, which is the earliest form of electricity. Gonna grab that. Grab some more omnisium. Yeah, we need some more. Though I don't really know. Huh. Alright. Chest, crushed stone, and there we go. That'll help. Alright, so the next question becomes, how are we gonna bring both sapphire and steritite over here? Just threw a whole bunch of Omnite in there. Alright. That works. It's not super efficient, but it works. We do have anabricity now. Probably should get some anabratic inserters, I suppose. What does this do? Oh, it's an omni-compression research. Alright, so it increases my personal... Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. It sounds useful, but I don't really need it. Gonna focus my efforts on making these. For now, at least. There you go. That should do for a good while. Grab some more of these. Oh well. I could just do that. Just do that. I suppose that could work. We'll see how well it works, or how little it works. Don't particularly mind either way. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of a lot of these for now. Always queue them back up, but I do need more stuff. Right, let's see. So it's not gonna work out that well, looks like. We tried, I suppose. Still have an ace up my sleeve though. Because I can technically do a loop. Looks like we're doing it, I suppose. Oh well. It's not the most efficient way to go about things, but I don't really care right now. Probably also go get my research labs so I can have them here. I'll need that one. One more. Well, the all night ran dry. That was bound to happen at some point. We'll find a way. Set of belts so I can finish this up. There, hopefully that'll help. It might not, hopefully it will though. Only need two actually. more belts. Get some even more belts. And move this. Yeah, some more belts. And chastise it. There we go. That'll work for a while at least. Let's go grab our research labs while we continue producing research science packs. Should probably also invest in a couple more labs, for which I need Omnite. We can grab a whole bunch of that. I hope I can kill you. There. Alright. Also gonna help you out. Do want one full stack for myself at least. And grab me some more components. I want at least one more lab. For now, let's not continue. I feel like I can use the saprite a lot more. Right over there. All of you can have too. Alright. I also installed Hell Mod in between episodes. It's technically not updated yet for this version, but it works, so it's fine. Just happy that it works, I suppose. I need some more Omnicium. So we're making some. Yeah, everything looks to be doing alright. I think we need more filters, inserters to fix things up, but you know, I don't really have the resources to spend on them. I say as I'm crafting over 200 science packs. Priorities, guys. Priorities. They take a very long time to craft as well. They take 5.5 seconds each. Let me plant down my Omni Labs for now, so I can at least get research started. There we go. One more lab. That's what happens when you have a number that's divisible by 5. Alright, let's continue that. Get rid of that for now. Do I want any of these? Kind of want these and this. I also know I need 10. Omni tractors. I'm gonna need a lot more Omnicium for that. I don't feel like I need that. is quite as much. More Omnicium, more Omnitractors. How many do I have queued right now? 4. Like it could be more efficient if I did it another way, but you know, can't keep rebuilding every time I think of something more efficient. Well, I can, I'm just not gonna. It's gonna drive me crazy if I do. There we go. That was Saffrite focused Omnitraction. Not sure exactly. Oh, that changes things. Yeah, it's better. Definitely better. So I'm just gonna change. I'm just gonna stick it back in you. You too. So I can build more of you. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I need 2 more. Come on. I need more Omnicium. 1 more. Like I'm gonna go through all of my science packs before my labs are done, but that's fine. There we go. And now for the heat burner, I need 21 Omnicium for that. Fine. Probably shouldn't be handcrafting those, but I don't. I do have 7.7 seconds to craft. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna cancel all of these and just have them be made by two of these, I suppose. Then again, they do have crappy crafting speed. At least it'll mean I don't have to craft. Yeah, that'll be worth it. So I can spend my time working on actual useful stuff. I need 3 more. Way too much crushed stone, just not getting through in all. Oh well, that's life, I suppose. How many? 60. All right. You wonder why I get. This little saffrite though. Alright, it's because of all the crushed stone. Yeah, they need some help. Don't have the Omnicium for it. Gonna take a while until I do eat as well, so. There's no... Crap. That sucks. Yeah, that sucks quite a bit, actually. Getting some more stuff. Gonna stick them in their respective boxes. Alright, Omnicium, come here. I need you to get one more of these. So I can have you automated. Gonna need some more Omnicium, come to think of it. You're gonna make, well, fine. You're gonna make these, you're gonna make these. You get all of this, you get all of this. I need one more burner inserter. Well, need one more. Yeah, I'm gonna need three because I went through my last Omni stuff. Grab one of you. And you get a chest. There you go. Desert garden, fuck off. All right. Yeah, you'll run out eventually as well. Eventually. Yeah, you'll be fine. I was preparing for the heat burner. I do have the 10 Omnitractors I need. Do I have the research? Yeah, no, I want the Anabric miner first. I also want mechanical fuel refining, and I suppose I want logistics as well. Yeah, it takes a while. Let's get the heat burner first, and after that we'll make sure that we can automate that. No copper. Right. I can make copper coil myself, don't I? Yeah. Probably complaining that I need at least one more Omnisium. Omnicium. Omnisium just rolls a little better. Probably gonna be called a heretic now. But I don't care. Because I am badass. Alright, there we go. Gonna need quite a few of those. If I can afford it. Another one of these. Mostly because I'm gonna want to split it in half. I don't actually know how far that has to be from one another. 5, 5. Grab more of you. Make more of you. Yeah, that's fine. Make more of you. It's gonna take a while because of all the Omnicium I'm gonna need. Oh, where are you going? Ah, crap. Well, now it'll do. It'll be enough for a little while, and in the meantime I can use these to continue my construction over here for a smaller cost, because I already have the crap I want. Alright, need one more, and there I go. And I want you to produce a 121 heat. Rotate you over there. Grab myself a couple pipes. Grab myself the burner, heat burner. Over there, please. And this should make it so that this guy can run continuously. Which will make it so that we produce electricity. Yeah, let's use iron poles. Because they're quite honestly a bit cheaper right now. And we'll prepare for embarrassing mining. Once we have the research done. Do we have enough? We do not. I can help a little bit. Should probably help a bit more by doing some of it by hand. Gonna take a while, but we do have the time right now, especially since the episode is almost over. This chest is full. Well then, Alright. Get ourselves another full chest. And don't know what we're gonna do with this. Not while we're working on the science packs anyway. Oh well. It should be fine. Bigger chest thing right now. Yeah, the stereotype is also running out. Well, running low, not necessarily out, just running low. Not much we can do, I'm afraid. I should probably get rid of some of this. Sir, for now, then we'll grab this. You can make stone, please, and we'll just fill you up with stone. Because we can. Like one more shoot. That'll work for now. Oh, right. One more shoot. I need some more omnicium. Don't I always? Grab that. There you go, you bugger. Work on that, will ya? Grab these, stuff them in there. You do have more lamps. So I can do this now. Some omnite, but I can't grab too much. Let's grab half a stack. Alright. You better get mining done before I need more. I can get some more of these. You're doing well. Take your time, I literally do not care. Filling up some more iron. We have the electricity going. Alright. that is where I will end this episode. I will continue doing this research. I will set up a small mining setup over here. And then I hope to see you guys another time. Bye-bye.